you decide on the size of your overall stamp, place your ruler where you want it to be, and you score the plexiglass, assuredly. One. For me, oh, just moved a little bit. It usually takes about 6 scores. So I have a score, and I have a messy little score, and that may or may not be a problem. Because it seems so deep, I'm going to give 1 or 2 more scores to the original line. Okay. So leave your ruler in place. You might be able to see that I'm stepping up onto a stepping stool. Now the ruler, I haven't moved it. I haven't moved the plexiglass. I'm just going to assuredly snap the plexiglass. And it made a nice line where I wanted it to be, not where my broken little offshoot line was. So I will do this one more time to show you the technique. So let's see how big this is. I'm going to make a square stamp, and this is 2 1/4. So score it. Oops. This is why I have scratches on my ruler. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now you can't see, but I am using force when I do that. I'm going to step up for a little bit of leverage and assuredly snap the plexiglass. So now I have a 2 1/4 inch square of plexiglass ready for stamp making.